Did you know that melanoma of the skin is among the most common cancer types in the United States? In 2014 alone, an estimated 76,100 Americans will be newly diagnosed with melanoma. Although most common among white men over age 50, anyone can develop melanoma. Blistering sunburns, exposure to natural or artificial sunlight, including UV radiation from tanning beds, having several large or small atypical moles, or having a family history of melanoma heightens the risk of developing melanoma. Finding melanoma early is important for successful treatment. Often the first sign is a change in an existing mole. Think A, B, C, D, E. A, asymmetry. The shape of one half of the mole does not match the other half. B, border that is irregular with ragged, notched, or blurred edges. C, color that is uneven. This can be any shade of flesh, brown, and black. D, diameter that has increased over several months. And E, evolving, meaning the mole has changed over the past few weeks or months. Melanomas can vary greatly in how they look. Many show all of the A, B, C, D, E features. However, some may show changes or abnormalities in only one or two of these features. People with melanoma are most likely to survive 5 years or longer if they are diagnosed early with localized stage disease. This means before the cancer has spread beyond the initial location on the skin. 98% of people diagnosed with localized stage melanoma between 2004 and 2010 survived 5 years or more. In contrast, nearly 63% of people survived 5 years when diagnosed with regional stage melanoma, or when the cancer had spread beyond the initial location on the skin, but not to other organs. And only 16% of those diagnosed with distant stage melanoma, or when the cancer had spread to other organs, survived 5 years. Melanoma can become life-threatening if left untreated. Check your skin regularly. Report a family history of melanoma or any worrisome mole changes to your doctor, and talk about getting a skin exam. And always use sun protection. For more information about melanoma, visit the National Cancer Institute's webpage on melanoma at cancer.gov/melanoma. For more cancer statistics, visit seer.cancer.gov.